I want our D to be busting back both. If our goalie's stopping, I want both D to be an out and our center to get low, be a low option, so we got three options down low.
You would have skated it out, tell the truth.
I can't do that anymore. These guys are too good.
Thanks, James.
This is off the resulting faceoff. Thank you, gentlemen. Milan Lucic promptly right into the bench. Patrick Kaleta as well, firing up his team. Majors apiece. Second set of the night.
I don't know how fired up he's going to be, because you know what? He was on the receiving end of a ton of big-time blows, Doc. I mean, those are some heavy-duty haymakers that are making contact by Lucic to the face of Kaleta.
Well, as you pointed out in the first scrap, you cannot say the Sabres aren't game here.
No,
they're to game. Wade in.
You're right on.
But they are meeting up with the Bruins, who are very skilled at this, too.